he knows how dangerous mosquitoes can be.
Having lost a child to Tripoli, it's been so painful. I relive her death every day.
But could the risk be even higher this year? BZ found mosquito hot zones that aren't being sprayed.
We need to be concerned. The public needs to cry out.
The large land areas going untreated, and who's standing in the way of the spray?
It's not there. They are endangering the lives of everybody in the state of Massachusetts.
The I-Team, tonight on WBZ News at 11.